Hey guys, Garry Dean, DetailJuice.com. I'm down here in fabulous Key West, Florida, taking a little bit of a vacation, doing a little bit of work. I got some deals that I'm working on. It's gonna be awesome. But I wanted to take a minute and do something that I probably should have done a long time ago, but I really have been just waiting to streamline the line, make sure that, you know, all the products are in order and that we have everything that we need with very little to no redundancy. And that's exactly what my line at DetailJuice.com is about. Now, you guys all probably know by now that I develop all of my products directly with my chemist. I have complete and utter total influence on what goes in, simple math on the products, everything. And everything is built based on my needs as a pro detailer to give my customers the absolute best possible end result without compromising quality and while saving time. That's what this thing is about anyway. So whether you are a pro detailer or an enthusiast, you can get amazing results in less time. I don't want to be like every other manufacturer on the planet. I'm trying to give you fewer products with less confusion that do save time and basically help you to make more money or to get a better end result or both. So this is the full lineup. We have 22 products at DetailJuice.com. I don't see any open spots. I don't think anything is missing. I mean, you know, we've been working on this for a long time, and as you know, the original three products were the Infinite Use Detail Juice, Infinite Purpose Cleaner, and then Beyond Infinity Sealant, which was phased out because it was solvent-based. So now we have the water-based Juice Boost. We're on the fourth version of that. So I continue to not reformulate, but we continue to update products instead of continuing to add new ones like other companies. I want to improve existing formulas and make sure that you guys are getting the absolute best out of the products that you're already using so that you don't have to carry around a ton of different products and you don't have to wonder what does what and why. So anyway, right here, I'm just going to go down the line. I'm going to show you the ifs, ands, buts, and hows to the product line. Just to start, we'll start with the Moneymaker kit. And this is a kit you can find in the store under the kit section. This is actually all you really need to get started. If you don't want the complication of all this stuff and you want really good, awesome, amazing results, you can use these four products to detail your whole car in and out. Infinite Use Detail Juice, Juice Boost, Infinite Purpose Cleaner, and Transform Dressing. It gives you everything from the cleaner to the sealant, to the dedicated cleaner, the lubricant, and the dressing. So you can dress your tires. It's everything I sell is concentrate. Even the stuff that's ready to use is far more concentrated than most manufacturers will do. Again, I would rather sell you exactly what you need and you get the best end result from it than worry about trying to peddle you more and more stuff to add on a shelf that you're never going to use anyway. So I offer you fewer offerings that get you better results. So this right here, if you're looking to just get started into my line, this really will get you going. The only other thing that I would add, if you wanted to buy as little as possible to get in, but still want a very thorough end result, the only thing that you would really add to this would be probably the Perfect Soap. That is going to enable you to do a traditional wash if you prefer. And some of you guys have been following the Garry Dean wash method for years now. I developed it in 2012. This is 2017. But the Garry Dean wash method is basically using multiple towels and never reintroducing the dirt that came off the car back onto the car. Now, the cool part about the past couple years is I've been showing you guys how to basically convert your rinseless method into a traditional method if you're looking to do something like that. Now, with my Eco Rinse machine, which is a half of a gallon per minute, 1100 PSI, and 6.3 amp draw pressure washer, you can use the Garry Dean wash method in the Eco Rinse machine, use 4 gallons of water, and wash a whole car. I mean, in fact, I wash my full-size truck with 4 gallons of water all the time. The Perfect Soap, highly concentrated, it takes 1/4 ounce per gallon. And it takes roughly 1 gallon to wash a car. So think about that. So basically you get 64 washes in one bottle. So think about the dilution ratios that are on the bottle when you are looking at the website, if you place the order. Think about the value you get in this whole line of products being concentrated. Also check out the sample pack. It's $29.99 on detailchews.com. It'll allow you to sample 14 products. And let me tell you, they're 14 one-ounce samples, but they're plenty to do anything you'd want to do and make some real serious money or get a great end result on your vehicle. So this is the basic kit, and this really will get you very, very, very far. If you wanted to evolve into the rest of the line, I do things really simply. I want to make sure it's as simple as possible. So I give you a good, better, best option. But I can tell you even my good, which would be Juice Boost, is better than most people's good. It's better than most people's best. I've been told that multiple times. So anyway, Juice Boost is the polymer additive for the Infinite Use Detail Juice. So if you're doing a rinseless wash with the Garry Dean wash method, you can add Juice Boost at the same dilution rate as the Infinite Use Detail Juice in the bucket to basically seal as you wash. It takes zero extra time. It literally is the fastest sealant on the face of the planet to use because you're adding it into the wash. You're not taking extra time to do it. So, Juice Boost, like we said, good. Next step would be my Vitality Shield. That's more of a traditional sealant where you wash clay bar, make sure the vehicle is prepped. Then you'd apply the sealant to the whole car, let it haze, and then hand buff it off. You can apply it with a machine if you'd like. So this actually has four different polymers in it, whereas Juice Boost is only one really strong polymer. It's the new acrylic. All my products in for the protective products have been updated to the new acrylic that's in the Infinite Force Field. Now it doesn't have the hardener that the Infinite Force Field has in it, but they do have that super strong, really good looking and slick acrylic in them. So good, better, if you want that traditional type application and removal process, you want insane slickness, really awesome gloss. This definitely will last longer than Juice Boost. So that's the good, the better, and then the best would obviously be the force field protection system with the Infinite Force Field. So good, better, best right here. If you were going to sell it to a customer or you were looking to basically choose your own protection, you want something that's incredibly easy where you could use it more often, you'd use Juice Boost. You want something that you don't have to maintain as often, you'd hit Vitality Shield. Well, Vitality Shield also gives you, with the additional polymers that are in there, gives you more gloss and more slickness. So if you're looking for a better look, Vitality Shield might be the way to go, but it does take more time to use. Personally, I'd rather do the deed more often and not have to worry about contamination and that kind of thing and know that my vehicle is maintained. So I use a lot of Juice Boost, but, well, I should say, especially now with the new acrylic. The Infinite Force Field, now you'll notice all the bottles are different than the rest. That's because this is its own system. There are five products in this system. First step is Ghost. It's a rinseless wash product that does not leave any residue behind, whereas Infinite Use Detail Juice will leave some protection behind. It's not incredible protection, which is why the Juice Boost is important, but it definitely leaves some polymer behind. Now, the benefit to Ghost, not only does it not leave anything behind, but because it doesn't leave anything behind, it's easier for stripper juice, step two, to work. This will strip off anything that's on the surface, any wax, sealants, whatever, and prep it. It leaves behind a primer, which allows Infinite Force Field to not only do its own thing by bonding this way, but the stripper juice and that primer connects the two bonding agents so that you get a better physical bond and chemical bond so that Infinite Force Field will last longer. So that's step three. And then if you get any high spots with Infinite Force Field, you can smooth them out with Force Field Boost. Force Field Boost is also the maintenance product for Infinite Force Field. So if you use this as a detail spray, every other month, the infinite force field should last indefinitely. Now, by itself, without maintaining with force field boost, but just using a regular soap like the Perfect Soap, we're getting in excess of 2 years out of an application of infinite force field. So that's its own thing. This is separate from the line. So if you're going to use these products, use them together, you get the best end result. Now the fifth product in the line is something I just released. It's interior force field. It gives you a coating all over the interior, which I had a product, well I currently have a product, Aqua Blocker in the Marine line, that was used for a very similar situation to interior force field, where you could put it on your leather and your plastics and that kind of thing, but it also was awesome for carpets. So if you're looking to waterproof your carpets, give yourself awesome UV blocking capability, Aqua Blocker is what you want to use. Now, because I live in Florida and we're always worried about the heat and that kind of thing, we developed this product to not only protect your fancy leather, your plastics, and that kind of thing on the interior, but it has a higher heat tolerance, which actually lasts a lot longer, especially when your car is shut down in the middle of direct sunlight on a hot day. So this is actually going to protect better. It leaves a very nice matte finish. It gives you just a very slight sheen, if any, but leaves the interior looking brand new and natural while protecting very, very well and basically waterproofing and UV blocking the interior. So that's the force field protection system. Again, it's a separate deal from the rest of the line. So if you want the best of the best, that's the infinite force field and the force field protection system. So, with that said, we'll go back into the line. So all these products work together. You can swap them out. You can do some simple math with the products, make them work independently if you want to, but you'll get the best results, and I can't stress that enough, using it step by step and only using this. Now, you can, if you're a traditional wash guy, you can swap the Ghost for the Perfect Soap. They will do a very similar thing, but in different ways. The Perfect Soap doesn't leave any residue behind, leaves no protection behind, it won't strip your wax or sealant. It is pH neutral, which is awesome. It cleans well though, which is the biggest benefit. So these two products can be swapped out in the force field protection system if you want. Now, with force field boost, that's the maintenance product for the force field protection system. If you are a traditional washer, again, because you can switch Ghost and the Perfect Soap out if you prefer traditional washer, we developed Evo shampoo. This has the acrylic in it that Infinite Force Field has. All the acrylic products have that super strong acrylic in them, but they don't have the hardener that Infinite Force Field has. So these two are interchangeable if you would rather maintain with a traditional wash. So Evo shampoo instead of force field boost works as well. You would use both of those interchangeably. So instead of wiping down with force field boost, you just wash with Evo shampoo, which, I don't know, I always do a quick detail spray at the end of every wash anyway, just to make sure there's no streaks. So that's kind of why I prefer that product. But if you were to go traditional route, you could use these products instead of these two. Now, there's a motorcycle line. A lot of people ask me, why do I have two cleaners? Well, Tiger's Blood Cleaner is more of a degreaser type. It's a heavier duty cleaner. It is higher on the alkaline chart than Infinite Purpose Cleaner. These are both alkalines, they are not acids. When you use Tiger's Blood, I generally recommend using gloves or it'll dry out your hands. It's not gonna hurt you, but that's the only negative effect I've ever noticed with any of my products, is this will dry out your hands a little bit. Like I said, it in concentrate form, it is a 13 on the alkaline scale. IPC is a 12, but this is more of a degreaser, heavy duty cleaner for those nasty wheels. Or even engine compartments, if you will. I put in the motorcycle line so that it was easier to depict which one you want. in the auto situation, especially if your car is well maintained, Infinite Purpose Cleaner is going to do everything you need inside and out, from carpets to plastics to leather to cleaning tar off the paint to wheels and all of that. Infinite Purpose Cleaner is perfect. Now, chrome cream, that's obvious. It's for any kind of metal, chrome, that kind of thing. It brings back a brilliant shine. It will remove pitting, oxidation, and that kind of thing. You can use it on aluminum. Any metals that you have, it works really well. You can apply it by hand or machine, and that's obvious why that's in the motorcycle line. Then we have Magnum Motorcycle Juice. Now, some of you guys understand, I labeled this specifically for motorcycle owners so that it was easier to identify. However, this can be used on cars, no problem. The biggest benefit to this, and when I developed this, it was because I needed one product or fewer products that would fit in my saddlebag with all my other crap, and where I didn't have to have a full detail kit in there. So this basically came from, it has a little bit of the Infinite Purpose Cleaner cleaning agent in it. It has the polymer from Infinite Use Detail Juice. It also has the acrylic in it now from Juice Boost. Now, these three products are better independently than this will be by itself. But if you want more cleaning action than the Infinite Use Detail Juice, you want slickness like you get from the Infinite Use Detail Juice, and you want a little bit of that extra acrylic for a little bit of protection, Magnum Motorcycle Juice is where you're at. It is an awesome rinseless and waterless wash product. So that is an option. This would be more of like a wash and wax kind of deal. So that's why you would use this. It's easier when you've got a motorcycle and that kind of thing. But this whole line here can be used on autos, no problem. In fact, I would recommend it. Now we have my Marine Series. This is the Gel Coat Oxidation Eater Compounding Polish. It cuts awesome. It removes P800 grit sanding scratches like no other. It leaves an amazing finish. It does not leave any protection behind. That's the next step. So, compound polish. Solitaire is an all-in-one cleaner wax, essentially. This is going to allow you... Actually, that's another one with the acrylic in it. This was updated as well as the Bionic Banana Shield. But the acrylic allows you to cut, polish, and seal all in one. So it's going to clean really well. It's going to polish to a high shine. It's also going to leave behind some solid quality protection. That's what Solitaire is about. It's an all-in-one for gel coat and marine situations. Bionic Banana Shield, that's been one of my favorite boat products for such a long time. This is very similar to Vitality Shield in the total composition. But this actually has more hydrating ability than Vitality does for gel coat. So you don't want to interchange the two. You definitely want to stick to the Bionic Banana Shield for gel coat. It's better at hydrating and keeping the pores clean so that dirt can't get in there and create oxidation. Then we've got the Aqua Blocker, which I talked about before. It's awesome for UV blocking and waterproofing vinyl, leather, bimini tops. It works fantastic on bimini tops and convertible tops that are fabric. Awesome stuff. So that's the Marine line right there. I would not recommend using any of this, any of these three on your car. But as far as the Aqua Blocker goes, you can definitely use it on your carpets, but I would refrain from using it on the interior parts, especially now that we have interior force field. Use those for inside your auto. Use this for all your exterior stuff on your boat. Now, auto polishes. These are the new 8-ounce sizes that I just released. We've got Infinite Cut. That's pretty obvious, right? This is the compound. Does an amazing job. It finishes really nice as well. Infinite Finish, brilliant shine. It also has that primer in it that the stripper juice has in it that I was telling you about earlier, that allows you to have two separate bonds instead of just the one bond cross-linking for the product that you put on. So this will leave behind the primer so that if you polish with Infinite Finish, you can go straight into Infinite Force Field if you want. No need to do all of the steps at that point. So if you're doing paint correction and you're finishing with Infinite Finish, you can go straight into Infinite Force Field if you want, straight into Vitality Shield, straight into Juice Boost, whatever you want to put on there. Now the next one, now this is a little gem, just released the brand new Evo All-in-One Correct and Protect. This actually is, it has diminishing and non-diminishing abrasives in it. It cuts really well, not quite as much as Infinite Cut, but it finishes fantastic, and it has the acrylic in it from Infinite Force Field and Evo Shampoo, as well as Force Field Boost, Juice Boost, Magnum Motorcycle Juice, Vitality Shield, Solitaire, and Bionic Banana Shield. They all have the acrylic in them, so everything plays nice together. You just choose what you want to put on at that time. There are also different steps you can follow depending on what's going on. But Evo Shampoo, Evo All-in-One, you could use this by itself and not do anything else to the vehicle. That's the beauty of it. Wash it, clay it, hit it with the All-in-One. You've got good cut, good finish, and really good protection. You can also apply Infinite Force Field right on top of that. No problem at all. Again, maintain with either Evo Shampoo, Force Field Boost every other month. It'll last indefinitely. These little 8-ounce bottles are super cute, but they give you an opportunity to get in at a lower price point, which is the biggest benefit. So those are the auto polishes. Pretty much that's it. I've spoken about everything. If you're looking to get into the line, you can't go wrong with this stuff right here. You can absolutely use Evo Shampoo by itself. If you really literally just don't want to do anything else with your car, you literally just want to wash it and be done, I would highly recommend clay barring, and you can use either Ghost or Infinite Use Detail Juice as a lube if you want to for the clay bar lubricant. They're both fantastic for that. But if you are just looking to wash and get some protection and you're going to do it pretty regularly, at least once a month, Evo Shampoo is all you need. It's simple. But that's it in a nutshell. We got 22 products now. I'm very proud of all of them. It's a solid quality line. I mean, and here's the deal. I am a pro detailer and I use this stuff every day in my personal business to make money. I know it works. There's no one who can sit here and tell me that this stuff doesn't work in the real world. That the dilution ratios are fantastic. You're always getting concentrates. They're slam full of value, and now anything over $30, any purchase on the website over $30 ships for free. If you order 100 gallons, we're gonna get that to you at no extra charge to you. Under $30, there's a $6 flat rate fee. Costs $6 to send out a priority mail flat rate envelope, and so that's kind of where we're at. So over $30, ships for free. All these products are available at detailjuice.com, and 8-ounce, most of them. The only things that we're not selling in 8-ounce are the Marine products, the Force Field Protection System, Magnum, Infinite Purpose Cleaner. What else does it sell in 8? Tiger's Blood. These are only available in 16-ounce. But that's it. Mikey D, did I miss anything? Yeah, I'm pretty sure we're good to go. Again, I just want to reiterate, this right here, this is its own system. This is its own thing. This is separate from the line. When would you use this? You would use this when you want the best, the very best that I have to offer and that I've used as a pro detailer. This is what you'd use if you want to skip all the other stuff and go straight to the good stuff. Now, does that mean you can't get amazing results using the other stuff in random variations that you choose yourself? No. You can get awesome results with any of these products, especially the acrylic products. Any of the products with the acrylic in it are going to give you absolutely amazing results. With no question at all, you're going to get amazing results. Any of these products you put on your auto or boat, you're going to get awesome looks, ease of use, and really good protection. It's just however you choose to use it. You can't go wrong. There's no wrong way to use this stuff. The protective products should go on last. That should be the plan. But again, the staples in my line, the staples that you have to have just because they're amazing are, what am I doing? There we go. These four products right here, that's what I highly recommend that you get, you have. If you're a traditional person, the Perfect Soap works. But that's kind of where we're at, guys. You have options. Good, better, best. Let's do that again. Good, better, best. In that order. Good, better, best. Good, better, best. So that's how you decide. You want good, which is super easy to use. You can use it more often without even a problem, which is fine. Better, Metallic Shield takes a little bit more work. You get a good or a great end result though. It just takes a little bit more time to apply. Infinite Force Field, that is just really easy to use, and that gives you the ultimate in protection, and it looks fantastic and it's super glossy. So if you guys have any questions, 813-846-4406. Thank you so much for watching this video. Thank you so much for visiting DetailJuice.com. If you guys want to be a part of something bigger than detailing, check out Garry Dean's Detail Juice Nation. It's a group on Facebook where we talk about only my products, my processes, and what I've got going on. And we'd love to have you guys in there. If you have any questions, like I said, I'm always available. Just let me know if I can help you with your detailing endeavors. Thank you so much. Have a great day.